There was a conversation between Lao Tzu and Confucius, in which Confucius is prating about charity and duty to one's neighbor. He says to Confucius, "Look now at the universe. The trees grow upwards without exception. The stars always follow their courses, and the migrating birds of the various seasons always cluster with complete regularity. But they don't say anything. They don't have any religion. That's what's called purposelessness in Taoism, which is a form of Wu Wei." When we say something's purposeless, that's put down. No future in it. It's a washout. But when Chinese say nature is purposeless, this is a compliment. It's like wandering on and on in a great forest with no thought of return. Haven't you done this? Haven't you gone on a walk with no particular purpose in mind? Carry a stick with you and you occasionally hit at old stumps. Wander along and sometimes twiddle your thumbs. Carry a stick with you and you occasionally hit at old stumps. Wander along and sometimes twiddle your thumbs. Purposelessness. You pick up a pebble on the beach. Look at it. It's beautiful. Don't try and get a sermon out of it. Just enjoy it. If you can only do things because somehow you're going to get something out of it, you're a vulture. All music is purposeless. Is music getting somewhere? If it were, I mean, if the aim of the symphony were to get to the final bar, the best conductor would be the one who got there fastest. When you dance, do you aim to arrive at a particular place on the floor? Is that the idea of dancing? No. The aim of dancing is to dance. Well, it's exactly the same with our life. We think life has a purpose. Like the waves washing against the shore, going on and on and on forever, with no meaning. To live, I must have faith. I must trust myself to the totally unknown. I must trust myself to a nature which doesn't have a boss.